Okay. Dallas Observer.
Yes.
Yeah, this is your booth, huh?
Yeah. Do you want to sign up or you work for us?
No, I'm just filming stuff for my YouTube channel.
Oh, cool. What's your YouTube channel?
Glad you asked.
I got that for a second.
Event pass, yeah. And what is this?
It's our sign-ups. Do you live in DFW?
Yep.
Do you have our newsletters on your email address that are sent to your email?
No, I just get, I pick up the Observer every
week. Yeah, well, if you, that's what it's for. Like, if you can't get to this every week, this just comes directly to you, and it's really tailored to what you enjoy, so you kind of don't even need to look through it, even though it's nice to have both, you know. And then if you sign up for our newsletter today, you can get one of our prizes, like some cool glasses, or we've got a Blu-ray DVD you can have, or we're also giving away movie tickets.
Okay.
So.
Okay, well, I can't use the glasses because I wear glasses.
Yeah.
And I took a bunch of these and nails from the last few weeks, and I've been cutting out the coupons for this convention and giving them to people.
Gotcha.
Okay. Yep. Okay, well, you're doing a very good job at the Dallas Observer. There's,
thank you.
Yeah, I got to talk to you guys about something I'm working on, so.
Okay, cool.
Okay, this is filming stuff for my YouTube channel, so. It's kind of interesting to film as I'm going in to see.
Oh, yeah. That's cool, though. That's cool. Yeah.
Okay, well, since I got you on the camera, I enjoyed myself here at Fan Days Convention.
Are we enjoying ourselves? Yeah. I've never been to anything like this before, but all the costumes are wicked. I love them.
Yeah. Okay. Okay, well, and okay, well, okay, well,
thank you.
Thank you, and
bye.
Ah, little princess.
Say hi.
Who are you? Tell them who you are.
She's cute. You might see yourself.
All right, thank you.
Thank
God, I promise.
What are these lines for?
Stanley autograph.
Okay, you have to buy a ticket there?
Yeah, you have to buy a ticket.
Let's keep that line nice and tight.
Okay. Ah, let me guess. Wolverine's daughter. No, I couldn't resist that one. Alex.